Don't you see the danger?
See the danger?
And what you're doing here? Word power is the most awesome force the planet's ever seen, but you wield it like a kid that's found his dad's gun.
I'll tell you the problem with this power that you're using here. It didn't require any discipline to attain it. You know, you read what others had done, and you took the next step. You didn't earn the knowledge for yourselves, so you don't take any responsibility.
Well, thank you, Dr. Malcolm.
Shallow waters in the talent pool. You rose up from a city where the odds were insurmountable. Your bank is bountiful, but now a town of fools are drowning in the life you preach, but you refuse to be accountable. This word power is no joke, with limited slow growth, and those defending it are known as feminine. Well, if you're seeing us as women, then the ending to your primitive ways today are seeming imminent. Your team, they benefit from a despicable arrangement. Instead of taking blame, you claim it's only entertainment, only for the famous. Look at the sum of it, a man's responsible for self, but yo, we carry some of it. A person with a platform is a leader for the fact that he has one. Your tracks show if you're a good or a bad one. And I ain't saying you can't have fun, but your biggest fan, yo, he aspires to the grams and just to have guns.
You stood on the shoulders of geniuses to accomplish something as fast as you could. And before you even knew what you had, you packaged it and slapped it on a plastic lunchbox, and now you're selling it. You want to sell it. Well,
I don't think you're giving us our due credit. Our scientists have done things which nobody's ever done before.
Yeah, but your scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could that they didn't stop to think if they should.
The puppet master in a three-piece suit. Keep strings on his fingers, see what these things do. Yeah, you wiggle his index and then sex. We spilling, objectifying our daughters and mothers of our children. The power lies in the hands of the puppeteer, cause he showered mine with advance when I signed and made it clear that as long as I'm selling and telling it's my story, I can embellish and relish in my glory. And never mind the topic of my discussion, myopic, cause that's the substance that got the industry buzzing. The sound of the humming means money is coming in, and that's a hymn that made YOLO an acronym. But the truth is we almost always gon' lack immunity, long as we choose to sing off the backs of the black community. Cracks in the armor's what children is getting taught, and man, if the karma ain't even give us a second thought.
Yeah, these suit and ties got no conscience, taking young women and men who got no constants, and give them a pen to show nonsense with no content, promote convicts. So now Namas gotta go conscious. It's so common, but bet that later when arrested or they laid to rest, that label's gonna step back with no comment, and getting help from no Congress. You shot the little homie, you died, this is no comic. I wanna go vomit, the truth is sickening. For all of you that's listening, my words, they get a histamine. Misplaced in a mystery, 1980s privatized prisons in the US, homie, you can check the history. Signing up in WA, quite a coincidence. Sentence my sentiment to pilot. You turning on the TV, what is pilot? Then you act surprised, asking why all those blacks sell drugs and act violent.
We can charge anything we want, $2,000 a day, $10,000 a day, and then there's the merchandise. People will pay it.
Gee, the lack of humility that's being displayed here staggers me.
Well, thank you, Dr. Malcolm, but I think things are a little bit different than you and I had feared.
Yeah, I know, they're a lot worse.
I see the people and they cry for help. I see the people and they cry for help. Crying for help. I see the people and they cry for help. I see the people and they cry for help. Crying for help. I see the people and they cry for help. So I ain't ready to die until I'm done dying to myself. I see the people and they cry for help. So I ain't ready to die until I'm done dying to myself.